morning, guys. Today's my last full day here. Right now, the weather is looking nice, so we'll see what's going to go on today.
Okay, I guess I'm going to play a little Red Dead Redemption, which my younger nephew bought at Herkimer Diamond Days last week. Well, right now I spent most of the day playing that Red Dead Redemption. I know, it's a bit addicting. I completely lost track of time. One of the many reasons why I am not a gamer. I know I was playing yesterday, but before I went to bed I was feeling kind of dizzy. I guess I'm not as used to PS3s as my nephews are. I can't believe tomorrow I'm going home. Not exactly sure what time they're going to be home tonight, nor am I exactly sure what time I'll be home tomorrow. But yeah, hopefully this experience was pretty exciting. Again, because I'm in the middle of nowhere. Okay, I just had to go up on the hill for a little bit because 2.5 hours ago I got a text from my mother saying that they were having car trouble and there's the possibility that I may be spending the night there, which means I may have to spend another night here. I just went up to see if they texted and see if everything's okay, but I haven't heard anything yet and it's been 2.5 hours. So they're either on their way, which means they probably won't be in till like really late tonight, like midnight to 1 in the morning. If they're staying over there another night, they're going to probably text me again. So, I don't know. And you know the kitten I rescued yesterday? Well, he's still here. He's hiding under my brother's old truck right there with the other kittens. So, it looks like I'm going to call it a night again. My folks are going to be staying out in Springfield again. I just hope I can make it home without running into something or getting hurt. Okay, see you in the morning.
Hey everyone, click that like button, smash that bell, and subscribe to me at youtube.com/TimBlackHatLonerHaines.